Hello and welcome to Prime News with me, Namrata Nagwekar. Let's take a look at the Prime News of the day. Former Kalangut Sarpanch Joseph Siqueira and Agnello Fernandez says Sports Minister Michael Lobo should resign on the moral grounds in the view of Lokayukta report. Michael says both want to block development. Industry representatives happy after meeting Chief Minister on re-energizing industry. Say CM will get back to them in next 2 weeks with solutions. Congress has demanded that a case should be filed against the mastermind behind the attempt to bring NAFTA-laden ship Nushi Nalini to MPT. Sankalp Amonkar named MPT chairman and Minister Milind Naik as the masterminds behind bringing the ship to MPT. Now the news in detail. Former Kalangut Sarpanch Joseph Siqueira has said Ports Minister Michael Lobo should resign on moral grounds in view of the Lokayukta report, or the Chief Minister should sack Lobo if he has regard for the Constitution, Siqueira said. Former Kalangut MLA Agnello Fernandez said Lobo was trying to put out wrong news that High Court has dismissed the case against Lobo. He said the High Court had allowed the petitioner Peter D'Souza to approach any other forum. Lobo has to stop fooling the people, Agnello said. Agnello also accused Lobo of lying regarding the bringing of new casino and his noting are there favoring the casino. Among all MLAs, Lobo has done the maximum damage, Agnello alleged. Michael Lobo said Siqueira and Agnello had come together only to block development.
Authority has held the respondent number 4. Shri Michael Lobo is unfit to continue as a minister. Hence, again I say that Michael Lobo has to resign as per the Constitution of India and as per the Constitution of India. It needs to be noted that the above observation of the Lokayukta is a part of the order. Report in the above referred matter. The finding of Lokayukta in the above words is a serious indication on Kalangut MLA, which has been arrived by the Lokayukta in the process of his complaint and petition, and hence the same cannot be just simply brushed aside. The above indication is thus that the reflection of the Kalangut MLA method of discharging of public function in view of the facts as stated thereon, it is become incumbent upon the Chief Minister to take cognizance of the said function of the Lokayukta and sack Mr. Michael Lobo from the State Cabinet, which is now the duty of the Chief Minister to respect the order of the Lokayukta if the Chief Minister has any regard for the same.
Michael was saying what? This Lokayukta has passed an order on litigation by Peter and his wife and the brother, which are habitual litigants. He was showing a case file where order says case is dismissed. But he didn't tell the people that this case has been dismissed with permission for them to withdraw, to go to other courts. So the basic point is Michael is trying to fool the people. The case was never dismissed. He said, how can the Lokayukta say that I am unfit? When this case has been dismissed by the High Court, the case has not been thrown out by the High Court. High Court has given them permission to approach the competent authorities. Now, Michael has to stop fooling the people. You see, there is a case registered against him by his own government of forgery of government letters. Forgery. So when he says, who is Lokayukta to tell me that I am not fit? Your own government thinks you are a crook. They filed a case against you for forgery in the case, forging their own documents. And he is saying, no, because the Lokayukta didn't get an extension, that is why he passed this order. The Lokayukta cannot get an extension beyond 73 years of age, which he has already completed. He has already completed 5 years, he has already completed 73 years of age. So he cannot get an extension. So his idea of fooling the people is exposed. We just wanted to expose that this case, that he has been harassing this family. And with that case, the Lokayukta has passed the order. That is what, what he is saying. Some days back, he gave another statement that no casino will come for another 2 years. I am not getting any casinos. Now, I had given this to the press last time. This is his noting on 30th December 2019 is one where he says casino has to come, and the other one is 9th of June. He has put a note that replacement vessel should come, and now he is telling na apne kai deu namdan. He should stop fooling the people. See, there is not a single MLA of Kalamut from all the old MLAs who has done so much destruction in our village, in our constituency. You see, the hills from Saipen to Sinkerim to Arpora, and now with the OTP in Parra, that hill also is going. The sewerage treatment plant, which was sanctioned during my time, work orders given, till now, he's still digging. He's been MLA for 7-8 years, still digging. We had got permission for a substation here. You see the infrastructure what Kalamut has got.
Development against ये दोघजण जॉईन झाल्या. 20 इयर्स दे फॉट कालांगुटाक जे हे डेव्हलपमेंट आता जाता हे 20 वर्षा पहिली जावपाक जाय. आता कॉस्ट हा तो 20 वर्षा पहिली 50% लेस कॉस्ट आलो. आता जाता डेव्हलपमेंटाचे अगेन्स्ट दोघ जण एक झाल्या. फाल्यां इलेक्शन येयले तरी एक आसतले विदीन 3 मंथ्स परतून झगडी. म्हणजे कितें आपल्या फायद्या खातीर एक जावप. हांव कितें म्हणटा लोकां खातीर तुमी एक जाया इन द लार्जर इंटरेस्ट ऑफ द पीपल ऑफ कलंगूट कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी. ते खातीर तुमी एक ना. 6 महिने भितर झगडटा अशें लोकांनी पळयल्लें आहा. हांव उलयना. टायम वील प्रूव. येता त्या टायमार पळोवया की आग्नेल काँग्रेसींत रावतलो काय आग्नेल आप पार्टीक जॉईन जातलो काय गोवा फॉरवर्डाक जॉईन जातलो. कित्याक आतां गोवा फॉरवर्डाक भरपूर लोक जॉईन जाता अशें दिसता. जे कोणाक टिकेट डिनाय जातली बीजेपीची ते गोवा फॉरवर्डाक वयतले. जे आनी कसली काँग्रेसीची डिनाय जातली ते गोवा फॉरवर्डाक वयतले. सो ऑल्टरनेट प्रत्येक एस्पिरंट ऑल्टरनेट सोदता. आतां स्लोली जी कामां स्टार्ट जातली तितून आनी आबूज जातले. तेंकां खाली दिसता की हायकोर्टान वचप लोकायुक्तान वचप. हायकोर्टान जेन्ना तेका स्टे दिवंक ना आमी रोड जेन्ना बरे कोत्ताले आरपोरा तो कोण पिटर आहा पळय तेजो भाव तो आग्नेल पिटर बसला तेंचे वांगडा हेचेर आतां प्रेस कॉन्फरन्स तेजो भाव तो. सो भावाचे नांवान फायल करप भावाचे बायलेच्या नांवान फायल करप ती रोजी म्हणटा तेजी ती बायल आनी तेंकां मागीर भायर उडोवप हायकोर्टान आनी तेजे उपरांत मागीर ते लोकायुक्तान घालप की हे इलिगल रोड कोत्ता म्हणून. इलिगल रोड आमी करिना. आमी लिगल रोड करता. दीस इज फॉर द पीपल अगेन नॉट फॉर बिल्डर्स. बिल्डरांक 20 वर्सां हेंच्यानी केले रस्ते. आख्खो कोंगडकार जाणा कानोयेचो लोक जाणा. आग्नेलान रस्ते कोणाक केले आग्नेलान इंटरनल रोड कोणाक केले पळय ते जोझफान रोड कोणाक केले जोझफान इंटरनल रोड कोणाक केले लोकां खातीर एकूय करूंक ना सगळे बिल्डरांक लागून केले.
फॉर प्रायम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट रेणुका तालगांवकर म्हापसा.
Industry representatives from Goa Small Industries Association, Goa Chamber of Commerce and Industry, Confederation of Indian Industries and Verna Industrial Association met Chief Minister Pramod Sawant over the pointers given by them to CM previously to revamp industry. CM will spend the next 1 or 2 weeks working out solutions for industry, they said. Issues related to GIDC and ease of doing business will also be sorted out, they said. Industry bodies have asked for waiver of municipality charges such as sanitation, house tax, trade tax and electricity charges. They said it was industry demand to have a one-time settlement scheme of electricity bills and they welcomed the decision of the power minister.
Industrial sector in Goa has had the same problems je desh bhar pade zale it has been in Goa as well. We have had lot of problems pun ata currently the market is slightly showing upward trends ani thoda improvement chalu asa pun we wanted a lot of things lot of help from the government. That is why ami mukhyamantryang chief minister melpak aille. We are a joint representation of GSI Goa chamber as well as CII and VIA, Verna Industries Association. We had sought time with the Chief Minister and we had given him lot of things that we require help for the industry from the government. And we are very happy that Chief Minister has given adequate time to us and made note of all our problems, listened to all our problems, and probably within the next 1 or 2 weeks we will be continuing this टू सी दॅट ऑल अवर प्रॉब्लम्स आर सॉर्टेड आउट इमिजिएटली. वी आर व्हेरी थँकफुल टू द चीफ मिनिस्टर फॉर गिविंग अस दिस हिअरिंग अँड एन अश्युअरन्स दॅट ऑल अवर प्रॉब्लम्स विल बी सॉर्टेड आउट.
मेजर थिंग्स दॅट यू हॅव हायलाइटेड टू द चीफ मिनिस्टर.
देर आर अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स. देर आर इश्यूज विथ IDC रिलेटेड इश्यूज आर देर इन इंडस्ट्रियल इस्टेट्स, वेदर इट इज इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चर और वेरियस अदर थिंग्स. Then there are ease basically on what are the parameters we can work on for ease of doing business. Then there are issues which besides the industries, the entire other trade is also suffering. Like all the municipalities are demanding full year's charges from them, whether it is sanitation charge or house tax or trade tax and all that. So we have sought relief on that, because besides the manufacturing unit, even the small shopkeepers or hotels, restaurants, everybody should get rebate. We have sought rebate on the excise for the bar license, because bars were not opened for 4 months in this year. So why should the fees be paid for 12 months? These are some of the things, but mainly on the industrial sector, there were a lot of things which needed to be done. And we are happy that Chief Minister is going to give us a very, very positive solution to the problems that we have.
See, basically they were not allegations as such, but when we were asked about the functioning of IDC and all, people reacted on the facts. And we have also raised this concern with the Honorable Chief Minister, and Chief Minister has held a meeting with IDC and respective authorities, and have communicated to them that they should work on ease of doing business on a top priority. And we hope with his intervention, things would be much smoother between IDC and the trade soon. We look forward to a very strong engagement.
Right now what we have done, as far as industry is concerned, we have our own testing facility we have done in Verna, which caters to the entire industrial estates across to Goa. And we have also put a COVID center of our own. So if anybody is infected, he cannot take a home isolation. We are accommodating them free of cost in our COVID center.
Our department has come out with the one-time settlement scheme. That is actually a very good scheme. So much of money is blocked. Electricity department is charging 18% interest for so many years. Even there were silly issues. And people dispute. And then there is an ego. This does not help anybody. There is a system of ombudsman also which was not functioning. So we, Chamber of Commerce, Mr. Manoj Kakula had personally written this to the government even during budget exercise, and even subsequently even GSI had addressed this issue. We had also taken it up from Economic Revival Committee. We demanded that there should be one-time settlement scheme. 18% is simply not possible. So government has considered this, and it is also benefit for the government where the revenue was blocked. So it is a nice way. A lot of properties are put up for auction. People are not buying, because under 5.2 para of Electricity Code 2018, it is mandatory that all the previous amount should be paid. And erratic demands were raised by department also. So this is a resolution mechanism, and we welcome and we are grateful to the government, and especially Honorable Chief Minister and Power Minister. It was Power Minister's initiative to come out with this dispute resolution. We are really grateful. He's a very dynamic Power Minister, and I think such kind of revenue settlement issue should be implemented in all other departments. You can't have litigation for 15 years.
For Prime Video Journalist William Rodriguez Pancham.
Now let's take a short break.
This is Info Media Prime Slot Network.
Welcome to a very special episode of Guest Editor.
इष्टानो परिचय ह्या कार्यवळीतल्यान आम्ही तुमका ओळख करून दिता गोयच्या अशा काय बायलांची ज्या बायलांनी आपले वेगळेपण सिद्ध केला.
Thank you.
जो मनीस येता तो कलांगूट बीचार गेल्या शिवाय दॅट इज अ बीच तांकां खबर आसा मेन ते विजीट करतातूच हे सगळे करताना फायनान्स हो मोठो भाग असता थंय गव्हर्मेंटाचो सपोर्ट जाय पडटा आणि ह्याच्या खातीर फंडींग हे इनफ जाता काय कित्याक हाव यू प्लॅन टू डू दीस एव्हरीथींग ग्रोथ सो फास्ट इट्स कंप्लिटली ऑन गव्हर्मेंट ऑर हाव यू गेट इट डन
आय हॅव पुट अक्रॉस माय व्ह्यूज अँड द पीपल्स व्ह्यूज टू द गव्हर्मेंट
प्राइम सहेली मेगा इव्हेंट
प्राइम टीव्हीच्या आमचो दोतोर कार्यावळींत तुमकां सगळ्यांक येवकार.
हॅलो अँड वेलकम वन्स अगेन टू डायट डायरीज, अ प्राइम कॅप्स्यूल डिझाईन टू गाईड यू टुवर्ड्स लीडिंग अ हेल्थियर मोर फुलफिलिंग लाईफ.
तियात्रीस कार्यावळीन तुमकां समेस्तांक माय मोगाचो नमस्कार आनी परत एक फावट खुशाल बरी दिवता.
हॅलो फुडीज, स्वागत करता तुमच्या आयच्या आमच्या कार्यक्रमांत फूड फॉर मोर आनी हांव तुमचे होस्ट श्रेया.
घेऊन बसले पळोवन नजो तुमकां हसल्यार मनशाचे आयुष वाडटा दोतोर सांगता आमकां कॉमेडीचो करून फाट हसोवपाक तुमकां घेऊन आयल्या प्राइम आमचो कॉमेडी फटाका.
कॉमेडी फटाका हो कॉमेडी फटाका कॉमेडी फटाका हो कॉमेडी फटाका.
Your voice, your channel.
Congress has demanded that a case should be filed against the mastermind behind the attempt to bring NAFTA-laden ship Nushi Nalini to MPT. Congress Vice President Sankalp Amonkar named MPT Chairman and Minister Milind Naik as the masterminds behind bringing the ship to MPT. The FIR has been filed by the Coastal Police after 11 months against the owners of the ship for illegally anchoring the ship at MPT. The CBI has also filed an FIR for causing a loss of rupees 55 crore to the state. GPCC Vice President Sankalp Amonkar alleged that the mastermind or the shipping agent behind attempt to bring the ship to MPT by endangering lives of the people should be brought to book. He also said inquiry should be made where the ship went, who took the cargo and who profited from it.
आयज टोटल 26 नोव्हेंबर 2019 ची गजाल ही जेव्हा बोट ती थंयसर गोंयांत पावली आणि त्याच्या उपरांत आयज 11 महिने झाले आणि काल त्याची चार्जशीट फायल जाता. आमचे कोस्टल पुलीस फायल करता हार्बर पुलीस स्टेशनाचेर कोस्टल पुलीस असा त्यांच्यानी आणि ती चार्जशीट फाईल केलेली असा तशीच सीबीआयनं आपली चार्जशीट फाईल केलेली असा. बट एक मजेची गजाल पळोवपाक येता भितर जो स्कॅम असा पळय तो स्कॅम कसा आउट जाता कित्याक आम्ही त्यांनाच्यान त्यांना सांगित असलेले की त्याच्या फाटल्यान एक व्हडलो स्कॅम चालला ह्याच्या फाटल्यान जो मास्टर माइंड असा त्याका एक्सपोज करपाची गरज असा म्हणून आयज 11 महिन्या उपरांत चार्जशीट झालेली असा आणि ही चार्जशीट जी फाईल केलेली असा ती अगेन्स्ट हूम कोणाचेर फाईल झालेली असा जाल्यार सगळ्यांक पयली जी कोस्टल पुलिसांची चार्जशीट फाईल केलेली असा ती अगेन्स्ट द ओनर जी नुसी नलिनीची जी बोट असलेली त्याचा ओनर जो असलेलो पुनीत आर्या आणि पवन आर्या यांच्यावर केस फाईल झालेली असा आणि त्याच्या केस अशी फाईल झालेली असा फॉर इलिगली अँकरिंग 2,300 टन्स ऑफ नाफ्ता वेसल नुसी नलिनी ॲट MPT अँड एंडेंजरिंग पब्लिक सेफ्टी अँड मरीन लाईफ बाय द इलिगल ॲक्ट्स. सो अशी चार्जशीट फायल झालेली आसा आणि सीबीआयची चार्जशीट जी फायल झालेली आसा ती फायल अशी झालेली आसा की ते सेंट्रल गव्हर्नमेंटाक स्टेट गव्हर्नमेंटाक 55 crores लॉस झालेले आसा म्हणून 55 crores लॉस झालेले आसा. सो ही दोन केसीस कोस्टल पुलीस आणि सीबीआयची चार्जशीट फायल झालेली आसा 55 crores लॉस आणि जे दोन ओनर आसात त्यांच्या फाटल्यान झालेले आसा. हांव तांकां विचारपाक सोदतां हे ओनराचेर केलेले आसा बरी गजाल कित्याक दे आर ऑल्सो इक्वली रिस्पॉन्सिबल बट आमी विसरूंक शकना जे मेन एक्यूज आसा जो मेन मास्टर माइंड आसा जे मनशाचो मोटीव आसलेलो ही बोट एमपीडीन हाडपाक हे मनीस कोण. आयज कोचीनसून जी बोट गोंयान एमपीडीन पावता आनी एमपीडीन पावून जेन्ना ती बोट ब्रेक वॉटर्साक धरता आनी थंयसून वादळ येता आनी ती ब्रेक वॉटर्सानसून वचून राजभवना कडेन पावता आनी जेन्ना ती राजभवना कडेन पावता तेन्ना सगळे जाण गव्हर्मेंट जागे जाता आनी तेन्ना मागीर ती अनलोड करपाक म्हळ्यार नाफ्ता काडपाक लागून तेंचो सगळो प्रयत्न चालू जाता तेन्ना तेंच्यानी अख्खे मुरमगोंयच्या लोकांक तशेंच अख्खे गोंयच्या लोकांची लायफ डेंजरान घातलेली. सो हे मनीस कोण फाटल्यान जी बोट बाबा हांगा हाडपाक लागून मास्टर माइंड कोण आसलेले हेजेर चड चवकशी जावपाची आसा. आयज तेज्या बरोबर जे मेन एक्यूज्ड हांव म्हणटा मेन एक्यूज जी बोट हाडपाक लागून ओनर आसलेलो ओनर डायरेक्ट कोचीनसून बोट हाडूंक शकना एमपीडीन बोट येवपाक लागून एमपीडीन परमिशन दिवचें पडटा बाबा तुमी बोट घेवन या म्हूण ती टो करून हाडली. टो करून हाडपाक लागून सुद्दां शिपींगचो कायदो आसा त्या शिपींगाच्या कायद्या प्रमाणे तांकां परमिशन दिल्लेलें आसा आनी त्या प्रमाणे कायद्या प्रमाणे तेंच्यांनी ती बोट हांगा हाडलेली आसा. सो हेज्या फाटल्यान जर कोण मास्टर माइंड आसलेलो आनी जर कल्प्रीट आसा हेज्या फाटल्यान जाल्यार ती एमपीटी आसा आनी तेंच्या बरोबर तेंचो कॅबिनेट मिनिस्टर मिलिंद नायक जो अर्बन डेव्हलपमेंट मिनिस्टर आसा तो.
फॉर प्राइम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट जॉन डिसिल्वा पँजिम.
Members of Village Panchayat of Salvador do Mund and Pena de Franca Thursday met the superintendent of police and expressed serious concern over the burning of a builder. Vilas Mathur, a builder, was stopped on his way to Hotodda and fuel was poured on him and he was set on fire. Vilas Mathur has reportedly died in hospital. Kaute said, such a gruesome crime has never happened before and too many crimes are happening in Goa, indicating collapse of law and order. Kaute said, SP assured them to nab the culprit and take strict action.
Law and order is the main issue. As we look at crimes throughout Goa, it is pertinent to ensure that crimes in our constituency do not happen. Kal ji goshta zalya, ji durdevan एक मनशाक ते ऑयल घालून जळपाचो प्रयत्न केलो तो म्हाका दिसता इज हायली कंडेमेबल. एट द सेम टायम तो विशय जो आसा तो गांवचे लोक भिल्ले आसात. काल इन्सिडेंट जातकच आमी पुलिसे कडेन त्रास करपाचो प्रयत्न केलो की हातूंतल्यान आमी कितें इन्वेस्टिगेशन जालां काय म्हणून. कालच्यान संदीप आमचो सालवादोर दी म्हणचो सरपंच ताजे डेप्युटी कंटिन्युअसली पुलिसाक घेवन कितें मॅक्झिमम कॉपरेशन जाय तें दीत आसा कित्याक इन्वेस्टिगेशन बेगीन जावचें रिजल्ट बेगीन येवचो आनी हुएवर हेज डन दीस क्रायम नीड्स टू बी बुक्ड इमिजिएटली. इट कॅनॉट बी टेकन फॉर ग्रांटेड की कितेंय जातलें आनी खंय उगी रावतलें अशें जावंक शकना. पुलिसे कडेन आमकां एकूच आसा की हाजेर कॉन्क्लुजन जावपाक जाय आनी वी नीड टू नो वॉट इज हॅपनींग कित्याक जे तरेन जाल्लें आसा तें गोंयांत केन्नाच जावना. पयल्या फाटी जालें आनी तें जालें म्हाका दिसता असलो इन्सिडंट परवरी जालो. फाटी वाळके मर्डर जाली मडगांव थंय सेंटाक्रूज इन्सिडंट जालो थंय काल म्हापशां कितें मर्डर जालें. आय थिंक थिंग्स आर हॅपनींग ऑल सायड्स वेर वी नीड टू नो वॉट नीड्स टू बी डन आनी ताज्या खातीर एसपी कडेन आमी एकूच मागणी घेवन आयला की वी नीड अ प्रॉपर एक्शन प्लॅन इन दीस लेट द इशू नॉट बी किल्ड बाय इट सेल्फ. वी नीड एक्शन एन्ड एन्श्युअर दॅट द पीपल हुएवर आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल आर बुक्ड. कित्याक जालां कितें जालां एसपीन सांगलां इन्वेस्टिगेशन चालू आसा. आय एम शुअर दॅट वील गेट सम कॉन्क्रीट सोल्युशन्स. जे गजाल परवरी जाल्या ती लोकांक धरतकर असो एग्जाम्पल तयार जावपाक जाय की परत आनी अशें गोंयांत जावंक जाय आनी ताज्या खातीर कितें कॉपरेशन आमचें जाय तें आमी सांगलां एसपीक आमी दिवपाक रेडी आसा. वॉट एवर ही निड्स एज फार एज इन परवरी इज कन्सर्न संदीप हेज ऑलरेडी वीथ हीज पीपल हेज बीन गिवींग वॉट एवर कॉपरेशन रिक्वायर्ड इन टर्म्स ऑफ द पंचायत. ऑल वी नीड टू एन्श्युअर इज अ एक्शन प्रॉपर एक्शन फ्रॉम द गव्हर्मेंट फ्रॉम द पुलीस वीथ रिजल्ट्स आनी ताज्या खातीर ज्या खातीर कालच्यान आमकां कांयच अपडेट्स मेळनाशिल्ले ताच्या खातीर पेना दी फ्रांकचो सरपंच झेडपी संदीप आनी आमचे पंच वांगडी सगळे डेप्युटी सरपंच आयिल्ले आसा जस्ट टू टेक अ आन्सर एन अपडेट फ्रॉम पुलीस टू नो वेर वेर इट स्टँड्स एन्ड वॉट वी दे नीड फ्रॉम आवर सायड. वी हॅव आस्क देम फॉर इमिजिएट ॲक्शन ऑन दिस केस अँड ही हॅज प्रॉमिस की जाता इथलं बेगीन आम्ही ॲक्शन घेऊन वी विल एन्श्युअर दॅट द क्राईम वॉट एव्हर इज हॅपन दोज पीपल विल बी हेल्ड टू टास्क.
फॉर प्राईम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट जॉन डिसिल्वा, पॅनजिम.
नाऊ लेट्स टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक.
दिस इज इन्फो मीडिया प्राईम स्लॉट नेटवर्क.
Welcome to a very special episode of Guest Editor.
इस्तानो परिचय ह्या कार्यवळीतल्यान आम्ही तुमका ओळख करून दिता गोयच्या अशा काय बायलांची ज्या बायलांनी आपले वेगळेपण सिद्ध केला.
गोयात जो मनीस येतो तो कलंगूट बीचार गेल्याशिवाय दॅट इज अ बीच त्यांना खबर असा मेन ते विजिट करतातच. हे सगळे करताना फायनान्स हे मोठो भाग असता, थंय गव्हर्नमेंटचा सपोर्ट जाय पडटा आणि हेच्या खातीर फंडिंग हे इनफ जातं काय कित्याक काय. हाऊ यू प्लॅन टू डू दीस एव्हरीथिंग ग्रोथ सो फास्ट? इट्स कंप्लिटली ऑन गव्हर्नमेंट ऑर हाऊ यू गेट इट डन?
आय हॅव पुट अक्रॉस माय व्ह्यूज अँड द पीपल्स व्ह्यूज टू द गव्हर्नमेंट.
प्राईम सहेली मेगा इव्हेंट.
प्राईम टीव्हीच्या आमचो दोतोर कारवळीन तुमका सगळ्यांक येवकार.
हॅलो अँड वेलकम वन्स अगेन टू डायट डायरीज, अ प्राईम कॅप्स्यूल डिझाईन टू गाईड यू टुवर्ड्स लीडिंग अ हेल्थियर मोर फुलफिलिंग लाईफ.
तियात्रीस कार्यावळीन तुमकां समेस्तांक माय मोगाचो नमस्कार आनी परत एक फावट खुशाल बरी ती उरता.
हॅलो फुडीज, स्वागत करता तुमच्या आयच्या आमच्या कार्यक्रमांत फूड फॉर मूड आनी हांव तुमचें होस्ट श्रेया.
घेऊन बसले पळो नजो तुमका, हसल्यार मनशाचे आयुष वाढता दोतोर सांगता आमका. कॉमेडीचो करून फार हसोपाक तुमका घेऊन आयल्या प्राईम आमचो कॉमेडी फटाका.
कॉमेडी फटाका हो, कॉमेडी फटाका, कॉमेडी फटाका हो, कॉमेडी फटाका.
Your voice, your channel.
Welcome back. Chief Minister Pramod Sawant inaugurated the renovated office of the Regional Employment Exchange Panjim and State of the Art Model Career Center on Thursday. The center will be run by Confederation of Indian Industries with the Employment Exchange. This is the only 38th such center in the country, Sawant stated. The center will have career counseling, skill development, employment and entrepreneurial opportunities. The center has a training hall, career counseling station with audio and video conference facilities. There is also a 15-seater computer training cell at the Model Career Center. The employment exchange has been renovated at an approximate cost of rupees 1.60 crore.
Regarding this model career center, ये एकदम मगा दिसता ताज्या पयलीं जीएसआरटीसी डीड गूड जॉब तांच्यांनी एकदम बरें पद्दतीचें म्हणजे ज्या पद्दतीन आमी पळयता काउन्सिलींग काउन्सिलर रूम्स हॉल ट्रेनींग हॉल म्हणजे मुळांत दोनदां जेन्ना सी आय आयची मिटींग्स म्हणजे देर टॉप हेड्स कम टू द स्टेट ऑफ गोवा ताजी म्हाज्या बरोबर मिटींग जाली हांवें ताका नक्की विचारलें की प्रोग्राम कितें वेन वी आर स्पेंडींग दीस मच मनी ऑन वन प्रायवेट सेक्टर दीस इज not a government program. We are jointly doing with the CII. This is a private-government partnership program. Not we are running. They'll run behalf of us. So, बरेचशे फावटी आमी म्हणटा ते गव्हर्मेंटान रन केले जाल्यार फेलियर वचू शकता असा देर इज अ बॅड एक्सपिरियन्सीस ऑल्सो सम न्यू वी स्टार्ट समटायम्स वी आर नॉट गॉट रिझल्ट्स डॅट्स वाय वी आर इन पार्टनरशीप विथ सी आय आय सो सी आय हॅव टेकन द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी टू रन दीस मॉडल करियर सेंटर in one of the best in India. And so I think how many centers you have started in India?
So 37.
37th center you have started in India. This is 37th.
38.
Okay. Okay. They have the vast experience also to run this type of modern career center so that which will benefit more and more for the Goan youth. Definitely. I think with their help, it is good for our employment exchange also to motivate the youth. To skill the youth, to train the youth.
Across the nation, these model career centers will be equipped with state-of-the-art facilities and smart technologies that will enable the local youth to get connected and learn from the best teachers, business professionals, mentors, and peers, and not only within the state of Goa, but across India. Through this MCC, our children and the youth of Goa will have unrestricted access to career counseling, personality enhancements, seminars, aptitude assessment, skill training, and more importantly, job placements. This new MCC has been designed to have training halls with capacity for 80 with the latest audiovisual technology, video conferencing facilities, an independent counseling room, group counseling room, an IT lab, and a multi-purpose modular workstation, and a comprehensive digital library all under one roof. The MCC will also connect our Goan youth to some of India's leading skill training institutes, assessment bodies, schools, colleges, school and college administrations, local community leaders, and government departments to help them gain better knowledge and experience that enhances their skill sets. Apart from this, the center will also be conducting webinars, hosting job fairs, placement drives, and other such outreach activities on a regular basis. It will also conduct psychometric assessments and pre-employment preparations for the candidates so that they get placements inside and outside the state through the network of MCCs that are spread out all over the country.
See, we are going to be working closely with CII, so they will be taking over the Model Career Center, and it's going to be all target based. So now that we've inaugurated this and we've spent quite a lot of money on this, we want that they should take personal interest, and they will be the ones who will be conducting webinars, different programs, and also like aptitude tests and skill tests to see which youth who applies for a job is suitable and where they can place them properly. So this is one of the things.
For Prime Video Journalist William Rodriguez Pancham.
The Ribandar Healthcare Committee, headed by Advocate Iris Rodrigues, met with the Chief Minister regarding the setting up of a full-fledged health center at Ribandar. Rodrigues told the press that the health center at Ribandar will be beneficial for Ribandar as well as adjoining panchayat. He stressed that the financial crunch should not be a problem in this matter and funds should be allotted immediately. The Chief Minister has assured that he, along with Health Minister and Panjim MLA, Athanasio Montserrat, will inspect the hospital and 24/7 casualty ward will be set up.
Ribandar Health Committee, Healthcare Committee today met the Honorable Chief Minister and we have impressed upon him the need to set up a full-fledged health center at the old Ribandar Hospital. The Honorable Chief Minister was very considerate on this issue. He has said that he has been already also briefed by the MLA, and he has already told the MLA also that this will happen. Now, we have requested him to start with that healthcare center being set up at Ribandar be on the lines of the Sankeling Community Health Center, which provides all the basic facilities, and then step by step that hospital can emerge as a full-fledged hospital. We understand that government has financial constraints, but we have explained to the Chief Minister that where health is concerned, financial crunch cannot be an excuse. So the Chief Minister is really keen on setting it up, and he has promised us that 24/7 casualty unit will happen soon at the Ribandar Hospital. So he's also going to visit the place himself, and I'm sure that the Chief Minister is fully seized of this, and that he, in conjunction with the Health Minister and our local MLA, will all work together to see that this health center becomes a reality. We have explained to him that the Ribandar Health Center will not only be a service to the densely populated Ribandar, but it will also be a service to the residents of the seven neighboring panchayats. In fact, all the seven panchayats have taken a resolution and sent to the government seeking that a full-fledged healthcare center be set up at the old Ribandar Hospital. So let us hope and that this will soon become a dream, because I've explained to the Honorable Chief Minister that the old Ribandar Hospital was Asia's first medical school, which was set up in 1867. That hospital has a history, so has the building. The building is a heritage building, and this has to be maintained. So this has been all told to the Honorable Chief Minister, and I'm very confident that the Chief Minister will do what is good for Ribandar and the adjoining villages.
Advocate Iris Rodriguez stated that the main point of today's meeting was to request the Chief Minister to release the required funds without further delay, and the financial crunch should not be an issue. He also stated that he is satisfied with the local MLA Athanasio Montserrat taking the matter very seriously.
Now, our main aim today was to request the Chief Minister that he should kindly make all the funds available, because the Honorable Chief Minister, as the Finance Minister, is responsible for releasing the funds. So we have requested him that that there is no shortage of funds for the medical center.
Even today, the Panjim MLA has set up an inspection along with the health minister.
Yes, in fact,
I think so. It is a positive step.
It is a positive step.
For Prime Video Journalist William Rodriguez Panjim.
Now let's take a short break.
This is InfoMedia Prime Slot Network.
Welcome to a very special episode of Guest Editor.
इसानो परिचय ह्या कार्यवळी प्लॅन आम्ही तुमका ओळख करून देता गोंच्या अशा काय बायलांची ज्या बायलांनी आपले वेगळेपण सिद्ध केला.
गोयन जो मनीस येता तो कलांगूट बीचार गेल्याशिवाय दॅट इज अ बीच तांकां खबर आसा मेन ते विजीट करतातूच. हे सगळें करताना फायनान्स हो मोठो भाग असता, थंय गव्हर्मेंटाचो सपोर्ट जाय पडटा, आनी हेज्या खातीर फंडींग हे इनफ जाता काय कितें काय. हाव यू प्लॅन टू डू दीस एवरीथींग ग्रोथ सो फास्ट, It's completely on government or how you get it done.
I have put across my views and the people's views to the government.
Prime Saheli Mega Event.
प्राइम टीवीच्या आमचो दोतोर कार्यावळीन तुमकां सगळ्यांक येवकार.
हॅलो अँड वेलकम वन्स अगेन टू डायट डायरीज, अ प्राइम कॅप्सूल डिझाइन टू गाईड यू टुवर्ड्स लीडिंग अ हेल्थियर मोर फुलफिलिंग लाईफ.
तियात्रीस कार्यावळीन तुमकां समेस्तांक माय मोगाचो नमस्कार आनी परत एक फावट खुशाल बरी ती उरता.
हॅलो फुडीज, स्वागत करता तुमच्या आयच्या आमच्या कार्यक्रमांत फूड फॉर मूड आनी हांव तुमचें होस्ट श्रेया.
बसले पळो नजो तुमकां, हसल्यार मनशाचे आयुष वाडटा दोतोर सांगता आमकां. कॉमेडीचो करून फार हसोवपाक तुमकां घेऊन आयल्या प्राइम आमचो कॉमेडी फटाका.
कॉमेडी फटाका हो, कॉमेडी फटाका, कॉमेडी फटाका हो, कॉमेडी फटाका.
Your voice, your channel.
Welcome back. The Goa Mahila Pradesh Congress released a postcard with the word BJP stop victim shaming. The postcard was earlier released by the National President of Mahila Congress Sushmita Dev. Each Goa Mahila Congress member would physically post this postcard to Yogi Adityanath, Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh, and to Prime Minister to protest the brutal rape and murder of the 19-year-old in Hathras. Social media coordinator Roshni De Silva said that no medical examination of the body was done since men who were supporters of the UP chief minister were involved. She also condemned that the UP police burned the girl's body at night to destroy evidence.
I am doing this honor of launching the postcards which we are going to send to our CM, UP CM Yogi Adityanath, and our Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji. These postcards are all about BJP stop victim shaming. It says BJP stop victim shaming. This means what? We are running this campaign. Yesterday our national president Sushmita Dev ji, she had launched this postcard and she had posted this with her name and position and her address to CM Yogi Adityanath and our Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji. Yesterday our president had done, national president. Today it's been told to us that all over India, all these state committees will be doing this. We physically will be going to the post and posting this postcard individually with our name, designation and our addresses. This campaign, why we are running, there's a very important message behind this campaign to run. That is that, we know that few days back there was this case of rape case. Our sister from UP, Hathras, this village, was brutally raped, murdered. Her spine was broken. Her tongue was cut. She was then burnt in the midnight by some police official. There was no medical examinations done. There was no proof left behind that she was raped and she was murdered, just because the boys who were involved, the men who were involved, the people who were involved in this case was some supporters of Yogi Adityanath, some politically motivated guys were involved in this rape. So can you believe that? म्हाका दिसता की टोटली एंटायर गव्हर्नमेंट यूपीची जी गव्हर्नमेंट आसा ती सत्ता आसा ती सरकार आसा इतली बेकार जाला आयज दॅट यू नो दॅट मॅडिकल एग्जामिनेशन ऑल्सो दे डीड नॉट लेट इट हॅपन दे लेट दॅट पर्सन डाय दे किल दॅट गर्ल जस्ट बिकॉज दे डीड नॉट वॉन्टेड अ केस ऑन देयर सपोर्टर्स तेंचें नांव भायर सरशीत तेंचें नांव येतलें देयर नेम्स वील बी आवट इन दीस केस That's why they did not wanted any post, any kind of examination, no medical, no tests, nothing was done. And surprising part is that midnight, donang sumar rati varon, he bail, de chodwa koron, this is 18-19 year old girl, she was taken by some police officers. That is most shocking part. Police officer ani eka gyon gela and then they directly burnt her. They burnt her that no evidence should be remaining over there. I'm surprised and I'm like, how can this amchi government, amchi ji ata BJP government ji challa, UP sarkaran ji challa, itle how can they be so, you know, heartless, they are so, I think I maka kalna ki de uttar use karpache, how can they do this, they can fall down to just level that tumi somti ek baile rape karta, teja jibliyo kapta, teka spine molla, teka murder, teka malla, and teka oran rati donang teka lasela.
For Prime Video Journalist John De Silva, Panjim.
The Standing Committee of the Margao Municipal Council Thursday decided to take up the long-pending development works in municipal wards and schedule tribal people wards through municipality funds. The Director of Municipality Administration had sent back the proposal for development works in some scheduled tribal ward due to the paucity of funds. Chairperson Pooja Naik said the MMC would notify the vending zones on priority. However, when asked about the non-functional bathing machine at Sonsoro Dam, she said we have already instructed the chief officer and other officials to start it as fast as possible.
The standing committee actually, itun ami je main matlab ami je long pending amche ST che and development ache je works asile je DMN sangile ki tumhi through municipality fund karat mhanun ते आमी करपाचे ते एक डिसिजन घेतला दुसरें म्हटल्यार आमची मार्केट मिटींग जाली मार्केट मिटिंगान जे मिनट्स आसा ते आमी सगळे कन्फर्म केले आयज आनीक सीओक आतां न्यू सीओ येयला सो आमी ताका ते वेंडींग झोनाचे सुद्दां आमी ताका सगळे सांगले आनी आतां पेंडेमिका खातीर सगळे लोक खंय खंय बसता ते आतां जावचे न्हू सीओ ना ते सामके प्रायोरिटी बेजीसार घेता म्हूण सांगला की वेंडींग झोन सारके आमी आयडेंटिफाय केले ते सारके करपा खातीर जाग्यार उरपाक दुसरें म्हटल्यार आमचो JCB खूब इश्यू आशिल्लो आमचो जो ड्रायव्हर आमी कॉन्ट्रेक्ट बेजिसाचे दिवपाचे ते एक घेतला डिसिजन मागीर आमचे म्युनिसिपालिटीन आमचे जे नॅटवर्कींग जे सगळे वायरींग बी आसा ते फुल्ल चेंज करचे कित्याक खूब प्रॉब्लम जाता एफएफ सर्वर सदांच डावन आसता ते आतां परत ना जावचे म्हणून ते आमी आतां फूल वायरींग बी न्यू करपाचे ते एक डिसिजन घेतला प्लस आमी एक आयटीचो भुरगो कितें सपोज सडनली जालें जाल्यार पळोवपा खातीर लोकांक रावपाचें ना हांगा कित्याक एक एकदां सर्वर डावन जाल्यार लोक कितलो वगत उरता ते ना जावचें म्हूण आमी आय कॉन्ट्रेक्ट बेजिसाचे तेकाय घेवपाचें एक थारायलां आनी खुबशे आमचे टॅक्स डिपार्टमेंटाचे इशूज जे आसा ते आमी डिस्कस केले कशें कितें हें करपाचें ते सिवनूय सगळें सांगिल्लें आसा ते आमी आयज घेतला
बेलिंग मशीनाची बंद पडिल्ली तो प्रॉब्लम
तेजेर करता ते बी आमी सीओक सांगला पण ते आमी हितून घेऊ ना स्टँडिंग ते आमी
हे सोडून म्हणता
किदें म्हणटा
हे सोडून ही मिटींग सोडून तुमगेले
ना हे आता जे डिस्कशन झाला एम ई बी आशिल्लो ते आमी करपाक सीओन किदें आसा ते ताका सांगला ते जातले
फॉर प्राईम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट गौरंग मालकर्णीकर मडगाव
पेरनेम पोलीस कंडक्टेड टू नार्कोटिक रेड्स ॲट मांद्रेम अँड आरांबोल अँड अरेस्टेड रशियन नॅशनल ओलेग नाझारोव In the first raid, PI Jivba Darvi said information was received that a drug peddler was at Savantwara Mandrem. When the police party conducted a search, charas worth ₹25,000 and ganja worth ₹1,35,000 in the international market were found. In the second raid that evening, police found the cultivation of cannabis plant in the property survey number 10785 in Madlawada, Arambol, where illegally grown cannabis worth ₹1,75,000 was found. Police are investigating further to find the owner of the property and sought detail from Revenue Department.
For Prime Video Journalist Prasad Polji, Penne.
Now let's take a short break.
This is Info Media Prime Slot Network.
We'll be right back.
Welcome to a very special episode of Guest Editor.
इसानो परिचय ह्या कार्यवळीतल्यान आम्ही तुमका ओळख करून दिता गोयच्या अशा काय बायलांची ज्या बायलांनी आपले वेगळेपण सिद्ध केला.
गोयन जो मनीस येता तो कलंगूट बीचार गेल्या शिवाय दॅट इज अ बीच तांकां खबर आसा मेन ते विजीट करतातूच. हे सगळें करताना फायनान्स हो मोठो भाग असता, थंय गव्हर्मेंटाचो सपोर्ट जाय पडटा आणि हेज्या खातीर फंडींग हे इनफ जाता काय कित्याक काय. हाव यू प्लॅन टू डू दीस एवरीथींग ग्रोथ सो फास्ट? इट्स कंप्लिटली ऑन गव्हर्मेंट ऑर हाव यू गेट इट डन?
आय हॅव पुट अक्रॉस माय व्ह्यूज एंड द पीपल्स व्ह्यूज टू द गव्हर्मेंट.
प्राइम सहेली मेगा इव्हेंट.
प्राइम टीवीच्या आमचो दोतोर कारवळीन तुमकां सगळ्यांक येवकार.
हॅलो अँड वेलकम वन्स अगेन टू डायट डायरीज, अ प्राइम कॅप्स्यूल डिझाइन टू गाईड यू टुवर्ड्स लीडिंग अ हेल्थियर मोर फुलफिलिंग लाईफ.
तियात्रीस कार्यावळीन तुमकां समेस्तांक माय मोगाचो नमस्कार आनी परत एक फावट खुशाल बरी दिवता.
हॅलो फुडीज, स्वागत करता तुमच्या आयच्या आमच्या कार्यक्रमांत फूड फॉर मूड आनी हांव तुमचे होस्ट श्रेया.
बसले पळो नजो तुमकां, हसल्यार मनशाचे आयुष वाडटा दोतोर सांगता आमकां. कॉमेडीचो करून फाट हसोवपाक तुमकां घेवन आयल्या प्रायम आमचो कॉमेडी फटाका.
कॉमेडी फटाका हो, कॉमेडी फटाका, कॉमेडी फटाका हो, कॉमेडी फटाका.
Your voice, your channel.
Welcome back. One laborer died while a female was injured when another laborer got into a scuffle with them near Remy Studio Mapsa. Both were homeless and resided in an abandoned municipal area. On Wednesday morning, they had a quarrel. Later in the afternoon, they got into an oral argument, after which the accused hit the victim with a wooden club, causing severe head injuries, leading to his death. The victim was identified as Rahul Bangali, aged between 30 and 35 years, hailing from Kolkata. Mapsa police immediately swung into action and arrested the accused Pitambar Marik, aged 45, native of Orissa, near Bodgeshwar temple within 1 hour, under the guidance of police inspector Vijay Kumar Sodankar. The woman was admitted to hospital with a broken hand.
12:45 आमकां कॉल येयले, फायटींग जाता म्हणून रेमी स्टुडिओचे. त्यानंतर माझे स्टाफ गेले, थंयसर स्टाफ गेले जाल्यार पहिले दोग जाण इंजर्ड आसले. ते इमिडिएटली आमच्या पुलीस स्टेशनार फोन केला, परत इंजर्ड आहा म्हणून. तर इमिडिएटली PSI किरण नायक गेलो. किरण नायक गेलो जाल्यार एकलो लाईन आसलो मेल पर्सन आणि फिमेल वॉज इंजर्ड. इमिडिएटली त्यांना दोघांकू शिफ्ट केली. शिफ्ट केल्यानंतर कळले की तो मेल आसलो राहुल बंगाली म्हणून, तो एक्सपायर्ड झाला. त्याच्यानंतर इन्क्वायरी करून आमकां कळ्ळें की ताका एक पितांबर मलिक रेजिडेंट ऑफ म्हापसा नेटिव ऑफ ओरिसा हाणे दांडो मारला म्हणून तेजे नंतर आम्ही मर्डर रजिस्टर केलो. मर्डर रजिस्टर करून तेका आमच्या माझ्या स्टाफान बडगेश्वर देवळा कडेन धरलो लिपोन आसलो. ते
मोटिव कितें आसलो?
मोटिव ग्रेवियस एडिबिलिटी.
विक्टीम खंयचो? नेटिव.
विक्टीम नेटिव ऑफ कलकत्ता.
ओके.
वेस्ट बेंगल कलकत्ता. ती आपण फ्रेंड म्हणून सांगतो. ती इंजर्ड आहे, तिचा हात मोडला.
सो सेक्शन खंयचे सर?
सेक्शन 302 आणि सेक्शन 307 आयपीसी.
फॉर प्राइम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट रेणुका तालगावकर, म्हापसा.
Kolam Dudhsagar Waterfall is officially open for tourists. The inauguration of the entry to the famous waterfall was done by PWD Minister Deepak Pavaskar and Rajya Sabha MP Vinay Tendulkar Thursday. Rajya Sabha MP Vinay Tendulkar said that tourism infrastructure worth Rs 24 crore will be created by the government. He added that more domestic tourists are expected to visit the waterfall as compared to foreign travellers. PWD Minister Deepak Pavaskar stated that tourists faced problem due to limited facilities and hence new infrastructure like improving roads leading to Dudhsagar, toilet blocks and drinking water facilities will be taken up.
Ilele tourists yopak lagle and tourists tak taso vatlo ale spot tase na Dudhsagar aaj mahista goiche lok shenwar aitrane 2,500 lok ansar yetat trekking kunu vatat ani parat yetat. आज त्यो जर जिबी सुरू जाल्यो जाल्यार हांगसरल्याक आमकां डॉमेस्टीक ट्युरिस्ट मेळटले. फॉरेनराचे ट्युरिस्टाचे आमी अवलंबून रावपाची गरज पडची ना. इतले ट्युरिस्ट हांगा येतले कारण दुधसागर हो सगळ्या जगाच्या नकाशाचेर पावलो आसा. आनीक मंत्र्यान म्हटले हांगसर 24 कोटी रुपया सादारण खर्च करून एस्टिमेट बी केला. हांव मागता दुधसागर टूर ऑपरेटरा कडेन की माथेरानाक असोच रस्तो आसा आनी थंय पेवर मातयेचे पेवर वचून थंय रस्तो केला आनी तो बी ही जागे येता ती फॉरेस्टा भितर येता. थंय मिटर गेजीची ट्रेन आसा, 3 डब्याची कितें ट्रेन आसा. कारण हांव ट्युरिजम आनी ट्रान्सपोर्ट कमिटीचेर आसा, देशाची कमिटी. हांव सकाळूच मिटींग आशिल्ली, परत 21 तारखेक मिटींग आहा म्हाजी. आनी ह्या हितूंतल्यान हांव मागणी करतलो कारण ट्युरिजम क्षेत्रांतल्यान फाटल्या फावटी आमी प्रयत्न करून सादारण 180 कोटी पयसो गोंया भितर आयलो. त्या वेळाचेर आमचे ट्युरिजम मिनिस्टर केरळाचे आशिल्ले आफोन्सो
भायचे प्रयत्न आसलो फक्त करपाचो, पूण फॉरेस्ट हेका एनओसी दिनासले. पूण आयज आमकां एनओसी दिल्ली आसा फॉरेस्टाक. पयर आमच्या मिटिंगान फुडाकार घेवन आमकां रस्तो करपाक पयलो फावट फॉरेस्टान एनओसी दिल्या. PWD 24 कोटीचो इस्टिमेट केल्लो आसा, 24 कोटीचो. जे ह्या रिवर साकून दुधसागर वॉटरफॉल भितर पार्कींग येतले, भितर टॉयलेट ब्लॉक येतले, ड्रिंकींग वॉटर येतले, म्हणजे अशे हे इस्टिमेट आसा. आनी हेका पेवर्स येतले आनी हेकाय म्हणजे फॉरेस्टान जेन्ना मान्यता केली, मुख्यमंत्र्यान मान्यता केली, आमी फंडींग खंयच्यान हाडटले. हे ट्युरिजमाचे फंडींग आसा आमच्या केंद्र सरकाराचे, हेका फंडींग जातले. आनी त्या प्रमाणे म्हाका दिसता टायम आयल्लो आसा आनी बेगींतल्या बेगीन म्हाका दिसता हो रस्त्याचें काम हाती घेतले जातले. आनी हो एक रस्तो जावप म्हटल्यार आमकां जे जीप ट्रॅव्हलिंगाक चड टायम लागता तो मातसो कमी लागतलो.
फॉर प्राइम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट संजय नायक, पोंडा.
Goa Forward Party Ponda leader Rajesh Vernekar held press conference highlighting the pending work of Rs 180 crore Ponda Market Complex. Vernekar stated that despite assurances from the Chief Minister, no work has been completed. He said that the vendors as well as locals face difficulties due to unfinished pavement. With the auction of shops and offices approaching soon, this issue should not cause any inconvenience to the successful bidders, Vernekar said. Rajesh Vernekar hoped that the matter will be followed up by the government and the necessary action will be taken soon.
Ek varsha pahili javalpas mananiya mukhyamantryan hanga tya prakalpa bhet dilli ani
फोंडेच्या लोकांक आश्वासन दिल्लें की बेगीनच्या बेगीन 2 म्हयन्या भितर आपूण हो प्रकल्प पूर्ण करतलो, जे कितें पेंडींग कामां आसा ती पूर्ण जातली. पुणून आज वर्स उलटलें, वर्सा वयर गेलें, थंय कांयच म्हाका दिसता काम अजून फुडें गेल्लें ना. आमकां म्हायती मेळ्ळ्या त्या कोतान थंय 1,80,00,000 एडमिनिस्ट्रेटीव एप्रुवल मेळ्ळां, तेंय बी अंडर फोर्टीन फायनान्स. आनी आज थंय लोकांची इतकी गैरसोय जाता. आमी जर फाटल्यान जर फीश मार्केटान वता नाल्यार हॉकर्स जे बसतात थंय जर वता जाल्यार थंय वचपाची वाट अजून पेव केल्ली ना. लोकांक ह्या पावसान तिकलांतल्यान वचचें पडलां. तर ह्या हाजेर जेन्ना आमी एक इन्स्पेक्शन रिपोर्टाची मागणी केली की सीएम आयल्लो त्या इन्स्पेक्शन रिपोर्ट आमकां दिवचो, कित्याक इन्स्पेक्शन रिपोर्टान कळटा न्ही की सीएमानी कितें कितें बाबा गोश्टी करपाच्यो डायरेक्शनां दिल्ली, कितें कितें प्रकल्प करपाक वा पूर्ण करपाक कितें डायरेक्शनां दिल्ली. म्हणून हातूंत आमकां सीएम इन्स्पेक्शन रिपोर्ट एवेलेबल ना अशें म्हणून कळ्ळें. पूण मिडिया मार्फत ताणें मत मांडलेलें आमकांय खबर आसा की 2 म्हयन्या भितर 3 म्हयन्या भितर आपूण प्रकल्प पूर्णत्वा कडेन व्हरतलो. पयरूच आमकां कळ्ळां की थंयची जी वयली मेझनाइन फ्लोरा वयली शॉपां आसा नाजाल्यार ऑफिसां आसा तांचें ऑप्शन जातलें म्हणून. आतां फाल्यां तुमी ऑप्शन केलें आनी तो जर प्रोजेक्ट कंप्लीट ना जाल्यार ते ऑप्शनाचे जे सक्सेसफूल बिडर्स आसा तेजो ताबो घेतलो काय कितें काय परत हें काम अशेंच रिंगाळत उरतलें. तर हो एक इतको 20 कोटी रुपया खर्च केल्लो प्रकल्प पोंडा मार्केट कॉम्प्लेक्स हाजेर जर आनी 2 कोटी रुपया खर्च केले जाल्यार हे हांगा लोकांची खूब सोय जातली. तर आमची मागणी की होय बी प्रकल्प हे तुमी आतां जो पेंडींग आसा ताजेर कितें आसा ती इनिशिएटीव घेवची, ताजेर जे कितें फॉलोअप जाय ते फॉलोअप करून तो पूर्णत्वा कडेन व्हरचो.
फॉर प्रायम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट संजय नायक, पोंडा.
बिफोर वी रॅप अप, लेट्स रिकॅप द हेडलाइन वन्स अगेन. Former Kalangut Sarpanch Joseph Siqueira and Agnello Fernandez says Sports Minister Michael Lobo should resign on the moral grounds in the view of Lokayukta report. Michael says both want to block development. Industry representatives happy after meeting Chief Minister on re-energizing industry. Say CM will get back to them in next 2 weeks with solutions. Congress has demanded that a case should be filed against the mastermind behind the attempt to bring NAFTA-laden ship Nushi Nalini to MPT. Sankalp Amonkar named MPT chairman and Minister Milind Naik as the masterminds behind bringing the ship to MPT. Give us your feedback about this newscast. Mail us at newsprimegoa@gmail.com or WhatsApp us on 9637-969244. Well, that was the news for you. Thanks for watching Prime. Take care and goodbye.